1:15 PM.
Or are you afraid?
Well, you kind of released the most powerful Time Lord of all time.
1:30 PM.
By accident?
We're on Gallifrey.
Thought so? So, come on. Where is she?
Where's...
To go with my guys.
Come on, Falaxalanda. Time Lord present of Gallifrey. Get her out!
You see... That's why you're here. The president is very ill.
What illness?
It's a rare genetic blood disorder that breaks down blood cells.
Cure?
Regeneration.
Does she want anyone present?
She wanted you, but it seems on your absence, the deed is already done.
Can we see her?
Of course.
Tiny bit confused. What happened to Romana?
Long story short, Time Lords on the brink of death have the ability to change their bodies to postpone their life.
Wait, what? You can change your body?
Yes, I am a Time Lord.
Sorry.
Yes,
no.
It is.
So one day you were just going to change your face?
Yeah.
Give us a comment. We should get out.
Why didn't you tell me this already?
I didn't think it needed addressing until it happened. Anyway.
Wait, so you'll still be you, just with a different face?
Yes. I mean, I'll have a different voice and different taste and different personality, but other than that, I'll still be me. Now, are we still having this conversation?
Yeah, it's kind of important.
Look, can we just, please... Go and see Romana. Before we know, she could be a man. Call her. Ron?
What? They can change genders?
Yes, very rarely. I did it once or twice, didn't really get used to the bumps.
It's just one of them days when I'm forced to believe anything.
Pretty much.
Come in.
I have the doctor.
Good. Send him in.
The mine over after Linda.
Doctor? Megan?
Oh, that's just weird.
So what do you think? Too young? Too small?
No. You look great.
Lord President.
Castellan.
Doctor.
So what is the meaning of your intrusion?
Are we ready for the trial?
Trial? What trial is this?
Yours, of course.
Trial? You're putting me on trial? For what?
For releasing Omega. Many Time Lords have lost their lives trying to imprison him.